Okay guys, so today I'm just recording a quick video to do like a shout out video, because like I really appreciate my friends helping me in YouTube, so that's why I want to show appreciation and I want to do a shout out video to help them grow, just like they're helping me grow. And the reason I'm doing this shout out to these specific people is because they help me, they give me suggestions, and technically they're like my best friends and they help me with YouTube and everything. So the first one in the list, we have AMK Ahmad. He's really supportive. He plays a lot of games with me on my PlayStation, and it's really fun to play with him. And yes, in the future videos there will be videos that I will be recording with him. I've already recorded about 2, but there will be more eventually, hopefully. Okay, then second in the list is Ninja Tax. Him as well, he's a really nice friend. He's really safe with me. He also gives me suggestions for my videos. He plays games with me, just like Ahmad. Yeah. They were both in my primary school, but it's sad that I didn't go to the same secondary school as them, but at least we're friends. That's the thing. Okay, and then third is RamboGoal21. He's really like, he gives me ideas as well, just like the other two people do. He's really supportive. He comes to my school and I know him like in real life. He's like my best friend. And like, I just feel like his channel is just underrated. I feel peak for him because like, he records nice videos, TikTok videos, Rocket League videos, Black Ops videos. But he doesn't get that much views. He only has 11 subscribers. So I wanted to give him a shout out because why not, and hopefully his channel does grow. And yeah. And then third in the list is DavidTubeHD, also known as David Does YouTube. And he is just like, I've known him for a few years, like probably for a long time. And it's funny how we met either way. I threw a frisbee at his head, he got mad at me. Then it's also different, weird. But anyways, he's really supportive. I've done a lot of videos with him. I've also started a new series with him. So yeah. And then Yuvoj Does YouTube as well. He's a really nice friend. I haven't recorded a video with him yet, but hopefully there will be a video if this video gets 10 likes. That's the challenge, 10 likes for a video, for a game gameplay with all of the people I said above. And so yeah. And then the last but not least is TProtic004. He's like a really good friend of mine, and he also has like, he's recorded a few videos. He recorded like, so basically we recorded a football video and we asked him to upload it because we didn't have the clip. And so if you guys wanna see us play football, check his channel out. We play crossbar challenge and a few other challenges, I think. And then the last, but this is the last one, I promise. And it is Abdi Elmi. He's a really nice friend, sometimes kind of funny. He's like a joke at school, he's like a comedian. And he shows appreciation to me. He comments on my videos. He always asks, he always suggests new types of videos to me, like crossword challenges or GTA 5 videos, or just like a really good friend of mine he is. And even though I don't think he's gonna upload any videos, but I just feel like he should get a bit of like support so he can actually start recording. And so yeah, I was also gonna shout out my other friend, but like whenever you type his name up, it always comes out as other people, because like the name is the same as other people. So I'm not, well, I want to give him a shout out, but I can't. Well, I might as well. His name is Nicole. He's a really nice friend. And yeah, that's all I'm going to say about it. He's a really nice friend. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this mini shout out video, short clip. So if you're thinking who's that guy with that black shirt running around in the background, it's Ahmad. AMK Ahmad. What's up? He's just like trying to score lots of goals in NBA. And also, if you guys want me to record an NBA video tomorrow with David and All Might and maybe Ninja Tax and Rambo Go as well, make sure you to remember a like and also a comment to make sure that we're doing it. And 10 likes to the target for this video. Yeah, 10 likes, that's a decent amount, quite hard, it won't be that easy to get. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys haven't subscribed, make sure you do. And